one of the first things to accept, acknowledge, is that people are broken. So broken. Dysfunctional. Mentally ill. Think they're descended from a bunch of monkeys and live on a spinning ball flying through space. Take Peter Beattie, for example, or Kevin Rudd. Simon Turnbull, even. I mean, none of them grew up in a proper household. Neither Peter or Kevin had a father in their lives. And in tonight's news, calls for amnesty on Russian Cossack and Craig Kelly.